Then there's one fair maiden, Ella. Now you probably know her as Cinder, Ella, but she's always been Ella to me.
I'm invited too, just like I've dreamed about the royal ball.
Her character gives my character a hard time and doesn't take any lip, and Sarah is very similar in that regard, and so am I.
Rick, we have to do something.
Like what?
Find the prince. He's out looking for me now. He may go far away. We have to find him. We need the prince.
You mean you need the prince?
This isn't about me.
We got to do our ADR sessions together. When they're at odds, we have a lot of fun. We know the tricks that we've played on each other, and we know when it's time to give one of us a hard time, and we have a lot of fun doing that. And there's a lot of that in the script.
You don't want to find the prince. You want him out of the way so you can be the hero yourself.
Ella, I know the prince.
He needs her to get on board, and she's not going for it because she thinks she's supposed to be with this prince who is just a stooge and can't get it right.